For an eighth weekend, yellow vest protesters have converged on the Champs-Élysées in Paris. They're outraged at the cost of living and President Emmanuel Macron's economic policies. Saturday began peacefully, but degenerated later in the afternoon. Protesters hurled missiles at riot police, barricading bridges over the Seine River and torching rubbish bins. In December, Paris experienced its worst unrest in more than 50 years. 100 cars were torched and the Arc de Triomphe vandalized. That led to some concessions by the government over controversial fuel tax rises, but on Friday it dismissed the yellow vests as agitators. Other city protests passed off more peacefully, such as this one in Nice.